Hey guys, so this is mostly a venting session. I know I haven't been around lately, but I have to get some of this out because it's like on my mind and I can't focus until I do. The finals are this week. Mine actually start tomorrow and they don't end until Monday. I'm hoping to swing everything my way so I can get out of here by Saturday because I have connections. We'll see what happens. And Jason's leaving Saturday, and like that's my big reason for leaving on Saturday. But I probably won't get out of here Sunday. Just because. Jason just left for Auburn to go see a couple of his friends that I'm really close with, but I didn't go. I've got too much work to do. And my gosh, he's getting on my nerves because I'm used to him being right there. He's how I get through the day. I come home, and I wait for him, and then he comes home, and we talk, and we spend plenty of time together, and then we go to bed. Not together yet. I knew you were going to go there. I would smile, but I feel really bad. I just wanted to come home. I keep waiting to hear the horn on his car where he locks it, and then his sandals coming up the stairs, because these walls are thin, people. These walls are thin. His sandals coming up the stairs, his key in the door, and he walk across the floor, and that door right there open. And I know he's there, but he's not there. I'm the only one here in this apartment all day today. And all day tomorrow, because Jason's having a final tomorrow, and he's in Auburn until whenever he feels like coming back, because he's not a final until 10:30 Friday morning. I know, because I'm ridiculously obsessed with him and looked everything up. And he didn't take his computer or anything, so we can't even Warcraft together. I feel so cut off. I mean, I could text him anytime and he would definitely take it. I made him take his phone charger because he uses the vibrate feature all the time and runs his battery down. But he's been, alright, so I'm going to talk about him for a minute in this horrible monkey rich situation. There's a girl named Paige that texted him randomly and was like, "Hey, is this Corey?" And he was like, "No, it's Jason." And they started talking and talking and talking. And normally he would be like, "Oh, sorry, I have wrong number. Okay, catch you later." But no. This wench, like, she sent him a picture of herself upside down, like, weird. Like, MySpace shot, you know. And anyway, he saw that one, and then she was like, "What do you look like?" And then he sent her a picture, and he described the picture he sent her as one in which he looked like Justin Bieber. And she said, "Oh my gosh, you're so hot." And so she kept sending him like more pictures. She sent him four total, I think. Or five. Four or five. And they get progressively worse. The first one, it's totally normal, except that she's upside down. The second one, she takes all of them in the mirror, okay? And the second one, she has on a low-cut dress thing. And then the third one, she doesn't have any pants on, but she has on a dress kind of thing that's really, really, really short. And then the fourth one, she did a nude pose. Only she tried to cover up everything, yeah. But it didn't work completely, and yeah. So, I didn't look at the last one. I saw the first three. I couldn't bring myself to look at the last one, for whatever reason. But he has that one says his desktop, and the other, I mean his wallpaper on his phone, his front page wallpaper. And the other night when he was drunk, like he just was just like, "Why can't she be 18? She's 16. She's 16. He's 20. Hello." And so she's in high school. She's sophomore in high school. She's sophomore in college. And yeah, and you know, if he goes after her, that'd be statutory rape. Why? And then, like, she lives in this place called Temple. So he has her in his phone as Temple Bitch. Because he got mad at her. So he just calls her Temple Bitch. And, apparently his friend Derek had suggested just as much. He was like, what's her name again? I've just been calling her Temple Bitch. And so that's why he changed it to Temple Bitch. Yeah, so anyway. Yeah. But anyway, he's just like, she wants me inside her and all that, and it just gets on my nerves because I think he's playing with it. It's like he knows, but he doesn't. I mean, he does, but he doesn't. And I don't know, I think he's waiting for me to say something. I mean, I've already been pretty vocal about, you don't do that, don't do that, Jason. But I don't know. I don't know. I really don't. So please. Just come home, Jason. Anyway, I need to be working on my final exams, studying for them, and my one take-home one is due Monday, but I'm gonna turn it early, so I have to stay till Monday. Anyway, I will catch you guys later. Sorry this video was so long, and thanks for staying through. Just know you care. Hopefully I'll send out another one before I leave here for the summer, but if I don't, see you later.